And Dean and I are going to play today a piece by Leonin. So we're going to take a tale with many sacred elements, and we're going to... And so you're going to be hearing a piece by Leonin, 12th century. You want to explain about what it is, Hecateus?
All right, so Hecateus, the piece, is one of the earliest pieces known to use two melodies instead of just one, melody. So,
thank you.